you understand.
7 foot frame, right, so long as bad. When he calls your name, it all fades to black.
Me, I'd go a nut, and just like he said,
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no. She needs to know, baby. She needs to know.
We don't talk about Bruno.
He would say something terrible, and then crack, para, boom, it would happen.
We don't talk about Bruno.
What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
Ahora sí. Somos amigos, bye. Somos amigos.
Para fazer a vela brilhar, você precisa abraçá-la.
Abraçar quem?
Ah, eu tô quase conseguindo.
Quem que é?
Quase lá. Oh, oh, consegui.
Isabela!
Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy.
Knew you could do it.
Don't you think I'm crazy? Yeah, you think I'm crazy? Well, that's not fair. Well, that's not fair.
I'm asking for help. It's only because being with you has opened my eyes. Could I ever believe such a perfect surprise? I keep asking myself, wondering how. I keep closing my eyes, but I can't look you out. Wanna fly to a place where it's just you and me, nobody else, so we can be free.
A Isabela está fora de controle.
But if you're looking for something new, I know somebody that you can choose. What about me?
something bad is about to happen to me.
Camilo, fix your face.
Water.
Mirabel, the cream, please.
Poppy cream.
Peppa, the cloud.
Not if we don't have a house.
What?
We don't have a house. I can't say we don't have a house. What is that? Not a house.
Mirabel.
Mirabel.
Hey, ladies,
do we have a date?
Tonight.
He wants my babies.
Don't be shy, girl.
I'm Hernando and I'm scared of nothing.
I'm Jose. I made the sparkle.
And love could never be.
Alguns de nós têm problemas maiores, sua princesinha egoísta. Perfeitinha!
Egoísta?
Eu passei a vida fingindo ser perfeita. Perdi a vida nisso e literalmente... A única coisa que você fez por mim foi estragar tudo!
Eu não estraguei nada! Você ainda pode se casar com aquele bombadinho idiota!
Eu nunca quis me casar com ele! Eu tava fazendo isso pela família!
Oh my God.